plant-based products and more this month on the New Jersey Supermarket Chat. Hey there, NJ, Route22.com here with another New Jersey supermarket discussion, chat, vlog, whatever you want to call it. These are things that we see in the local supermarket that we feel like talking about. So today we're going to start off with the invasion again of the plant-based fake meats. As you can see here, you know, the vegans, you know, if they love vegetables so much, why do they want to make it taste like meat is one of the big memes going around the interwebs these days. It's really crazy, and it's slowly taking storm here, I mean, or quickly, depending on how you look at it. You know, you got plant-based sausages, plant-based turkey, plant-based ground beef, and they all have freaking loaded with artificial ingredients and MSG and things to make them addictive and make you think you like them. I have a feeling it's gonna take the food world by storm just the same way low fat did back a couple decades ago, 100 calories this, baked, not fried. And look at how everybody looks now. And you'll see that was a big mistake. And there's a couple other things that were taking the world by storm. I can't remember what they are now, but it's gonna be another one of those situations where it's going to be like everybody's eating the plant-based stuff, and hopefully it doesn't impact the meat market that much. I hope not, and I hope people wake up and realize that meat is what our bodies are designed to eat. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise. That's my opinion, at least. And next we have the flu shot thing. Now, you know, I'm not really against anybody getting a flu shot. Do what you want. Put what you want in your body. We haven't had a flu shot in 25 years and have not gotten the flu. I just don't seem to worry about colds or any kind of sicknesses that come around, because if your body has a good immune system, you know, by default, you probably can avoid or minimize your sickness. But I just wonder why the supermarkets are so hell-bent. They're obviously getting subsidized by the companies that make these vaccines or flu shots, whatever you want to call them, because there's signs everywhere. Flu shot, don't forget your flu shot, flu shot, flu shot. They hammer it home beyond belief. And that is what's more interesting to me than the fact that flu shots exist, is the fact that they hammer them home like, and they try to scare everybody into saying flu shot, flu shot, flu shot. I don't like it. I'd avoid it at all costs. And last but not least is the whole reusable bag thing. There are some states out there and some cities within New Jersey that are banning plastic bags, and it's really utterly ridiculous. It really bugs the crap out of me that they keep using this false phrase, single-use bags, when they are in fact not single-use bags. They are multi-use bags. We use the little handled plastic grocery bags for one of our kitchen garbages and a couple other garbage cans around the house. That saves us money. And it probably won't add up to more than $50 a year that we would normally have to spend on those mini garbage bags. But still, don't call them single-use bags. And reusable bags just complicate people's lives. They have to bring them. They can't forget to bring them. They have to put them in their trunk. They take up space. Yeah, I mean, sure, it reduces waste, but you know, unless you're going to reduce your waste to 100%, you're never going to be waste-free. So why bother nitpicking and cherry-picking what you call waste and what you don't call waste? Again, we do not waste our plastic shopping bags. We reuse them for garbage bags, and garbage bags are plastic to begin with. So forget about that whole thing, and I don't like the way I have to see it nonstop. But I guess to each their own, and some people feel good, and there's nothing wrong with feeling good. They feel good about reusing their bags and so on. So I guess whatever makes somebody happy, but I think it's retarded. So that's it. That's it for this month's October version of the New Jersey Route22.com supermarket discussion and chat. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell. We have this new supermarket chat once a month. I try to, at least at the beginning of the month. First Friday of the month is, I think, somewhere around when these come out. And that's provided we see something worth interesting and worth talking about. Take care.